Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by Grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
This is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new Tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest, yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer. There's nothing left to say. Be at your leisure.
Oh, I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I'm Corrin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the Two Fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a Tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of Grace. You do? Wonderful news. Most Tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the Two Fingers? May the Golden Order shine through you.
Ah, hello again. You haven't gone to seek a rank yet, have you? Well, no rush. You do as you please. Just as long as he doesn't starve to death, eh? Go to Gorank only if you feel the time is right. Killing those who live in death and weeding their death root is a path not to be trod without ample resolve.
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me.
You're a new face. No matter. It's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithy. I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. No, don't read too much into it. Well, no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Given time, technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget. The sheer terror of her.
Right. There you are. Had to work for it, but it's done. Don't say I'm not a man of my word. Here's your prize.
Oh, yes. I should say. If you venture north to Rhea Lucaria and come across a venerable blacksmith who's a little on the large side, tell him I sent you. and he'll be sure to treat you right. I owe you one, I reckon. That's enough chit-chat for now. It's time we parted ways.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander, I fear for father's life. The servants are full wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please. Please, if you wouldn't mind, deliver the letter to my father at the castle. He can be stubborn, but I'm sure he'll come around.
I am not selling.